Photosensitivity warning. This video may potentially trigger seizures for people with photosensitive epilepsy. Viewer discretion is advised. You have now been warned and you cannot sue us.
Good, because you know, you can have all $26 of our earnings for the year. It's all good.
No, they cannot. That is our $26 that we have made off the backs of hardworking artists, okay?
Hey, hey, hey. Fair use, okay? Fair use.
That's what R. Kelly said when it came to what he was doing.
I hope not. Jesus Christ, I hope not. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, this is your boy James, a.k.a. Hollywood J. Black, live in the building once again. Back with another Synful Blaq react. I got my mans, my main mans, Big MFing. Sitters in the building, how you doing today, sir?
I'd be doing better if I wasn't having technical camera issues with this piece of shit I have over here.
You know. I mean, worst comes to worst. Next tax check, get yourself one of them big-ass DSLRs. And
that is going to be March, sir. That is March.
Well, we'll just have to get as many reactions out of you until your camera breaks and your computer dies. No big deal, okay? No big deal. Pretty sure we can ask Thomas Q. Franklin McDonald for a loan.
So when I was laid up in the doctors for a couple days, Hollywood was like, "Where's your laptop at?"
Oh, I was not okay.
He's like, "We can still do fucking reactions. Use the fucking hospital Wi-Fi. That's what it's there for."
If you were on your deathbed, I'm gonna just tell him strap the laptop there. Just sit still. And have them move your mouth like a puppet. We can do these reactions. We got this. No big deal. We'll just have to have...
Hi. My name is Big Sin. I am here.
We'll just have to get... We'll get John in there to pretend like he's you. He's been around you long enough out there to have a halfway decent job. I mean, I can pull it off, but I can't be in two places at once, okay? I'm not the Flash, so...
Just buy another camera. You can fake it till you make it, bro.
Deep fake Big Sin. Do a ball. Could you imagine? Do a deep fake. Deep fakes.
You know, the problem with deep fakes is when it comes to me is I have no shame. You're not going to get shit on me, okay?
Well, I figure if I'm cruel enough, they'll be like, oh, it must be Big Sin. No big deal.
No, right. I'm talking about these deep fakes that are like, oh, he did this. Yes, I did.
You're going to take the rap for the whole thing. He said this on the video. Yeah, it's true.
I mean, it's on YouTube. I mean, I probably said it before when it was actually me, so it don't really matter. Probably how you got the audio for it anyway.
Well, as long as we can hit them Kwame Brown numbers, I'll be fine. So, Big Sim.
Yes, sir.
I promised myself to the people I was not going to do the Tech N9ne reaction without you. I said I will not do it. I refuse and refute, okay? Tech N9ne is a big part of our history together as friends.
Yes, sir.
And so we have to find out together what this new venture that Tech N9ne is going on.
Everybody Kickiter.
He's going on a Kickiter. I don't even know what a Kickiter is. I call it a new venture because these are going to be the next years without his right-hand man, Chris Calico.
I am very sad but also happy for Mr. Calico for moving on and doing what he wants to do.
Well, yeah. I mean, he wants to go from being the artist to the label executive. And I think, see, the whole thing is this, is that I wish that as it went on, that Tech N9ne would have turned all of his people into label executives. And I don't feel that they did that. You know what I'm saying?
I got you.
It sucks, but it is what it is. No big deal.
But at least he supports his friends when they do decide to go do it.
Mm. Very true. Very true. It's just that, you know, Chris Calico was the voice of strange music.
But you know Chris ain't going to totally alienate Strange Music. That motherfucker will be around all the goddamn time.
Are they going to pay him every time we hear the word Strange Music?
Well, technically, since he recorded it under strange music, I think they can actually get away with not playing him for it.
Royalties, though. I mean, there got to be some kind of...
How many royalties are you going to get off a three-second part of a song that plays at the end of a music video, which most people have turned off by then?
Everyone. If you're a true strange friend, you never turn off the CD. It just
anyway, over and over we are here again. With Tech9ne, his new track, Kickiter, featuring Shao Dow. Is he from the great land of the Wu-Tang? I don't know. Probably not, but I just felt like saying it.
Probably.
And Hollywood is munching in my ear again, so.
Do you know how far away I am from the microphone? I'm not munching in your ear, sir.
I can still hear you.
Listen, okay. I'm sorry.
All right, I chew loud. I'm sorry.
They're crunchy.
Let's get in the goddamn video.
Damn.
So rather hear the music than your panty ass crunching in my ear.
Okay. Is that how you feel, son? What? What?
What?
What?
What? What? What? Now we're going to get yelled at by our fans. Like, you took too long to start the video. Well, you know what? What's your name? It doesn't matter. Okay?
What matters is that we're going to play this video for you. So without further ado...
Bless you.
Thank you. This is Tech9ne and Shao Dow with Kickiter right here on Synful Blaq Reacts. What a...
Versions of this musical composition may cause damage when played on inadequate speakers. If your system is not up to par, play this at high volume at your own risk. Strange Music will not be responsible for any damages that may occur during your action.
There's another one.
The Salva and Burdinsky collaboration contains low bass frequencies that may have an alarming effect on your mechanoreceptors. These lyrics by Tech9ne may cause rioting. Stay safe.
Faces, face kick, all around the world they play this.
Hello mate,
waste it, run up on the stage, go ape shit. This, odewa, kodewa, sodewa, adewa, kadewa. This, budget it nutty, we kick it like Jackie.
My healthy body still crave Molly. But I don't need no restraints in a mask and I'm never transported on a dolly. Probably catch me drunk AF on a KC trolley. G-golly, when they recognize me, they pass me the buds on collie. Halloween, woke up in Honolulu. Everything free because I'm a guru. True, go shopping, wanna do blue. But muscle memory is telling me, Sue, woo, woo. Chicken lasagna to chew. Uso, tell me if it's
drama, you cute. Cool,
to put them lemons through you.
Are you trying to see if that was Braun Strowman?
No, I'm about to see if that was you. Hold on. Now we know where you were. Hold on. Give me a second here. Let me see.
Probably catch me drunk AF on a KC trolley. When they recognize me, they pass me the buds on collie. Halloween, woke up in Honolulu. Everything free because I'm a guru. True, go shopping, wanna do blue. But muscle memory is telling me, Sue, woo, woo.
Nigga, that's it. You, so this is what you've been doing, huh? This is it, huh? This is what was so we giving you our thoughts and prayers, and this nigga in the Tech9ne video. Okay, all right, guys. Okay, all right, Big Sin. Okay.
You have no absolute proof that is me. His beard is a lot darker and sicker than mine is at this point in time.
Let me see. Look.
Memory is telling me soon.
That nigga look like you. Anyway.
Yeah. Chicken lasagna to chew. Uso, tell me if it's drama, you cute. Crew, to put them lemons through you. Colostomy back on you, gonna boo boo. Woke up in the room, Mount Vegas. Gonna give Kendrick and Taylor a shout later. Brought too many edible goodies, the mouth ate up. So we trying to really get in with a town winner. Looking fly lead, beauty by T. She wanna know the answer to the question, why me? We rockin' to the telly where we pay the high fee. Holy shit, lock bees with the homie YG. I'm on the radar of every A-star. In this music biz, when they view this kid, they see me as a quasar. Finally going, got my suture crazy. Doing it like I want a future baby. But I be careful where I shoot the gravy. Holding the base of it like a ukulele.
Some of the homies think of polygamous. Offered the Nina to hit the wizard bed. I had to reject it, I'm not to give it this. Respect to cut off the horny, the nigga shit. Woke in the Caribbean and smoking the therapy. And the ocean is there, a reason to give a hit. To fuck with a pair of heathen with liver lips. I broke from the terror, leaving, I sizzle it.
Arizona, bag is packed. Backstage, passes, cactus.
Hold on.
Yeah, you fucked up the video on my end. I can still see and hear it. You just raised it.
I didn't do anything.
There you go.
Anyways.
Anyway, let's talk about what we've got so far since we are paused. That was not me in the music video. Don't believe the hype. Tech9ne just doing his thing here. You know what I'm saying? He's just out here bullying his beat, his hard-ass beat, and just doing what Tech9ne does.
On some supervillain shit. I'm here for it.
I love when he puts on the skull makeup with the anarchy symbol in the middle.
Yes.
Fucking love it.
That's probably one of my favorite, when he does it at the shows, it's probably one of my favorite things when he does it. It just sucks. You know, that's the reason why he cut his hair.
Yeah, but I think that's also the mask. I don't think that's actually makeup. I think that's actually a mask.
No, the top part is paint, and then it leads out into a mask. It's kind of
okay, gotcha. Blended.
Remember,
I mean, the shit's hot. The shit's fire.
Yeah, remember that's something they talked about at the show, the last show me and you went to when he cut off his hair.
Yeah, he talked
about that the paint fucked up his hair. So he went and fucking he had to make a mask. But then once he went bald, he realized he can do the paint and the mask like and make it blend all in one type of shit. That way, when he has to do a wardrobe change, pulls off the mask, scrubs the paint off, and then he's straight. So
dude, it looks legit. The song so far, fucking fire, dude.
Yeah. Oh man, I fucking love it, man. It's you know what? It's a new school beat, right? So It's like one of the new type of beats. It's a 7 beat, but it's a new age type of beat. You could tell by, you could give this beat to a mumble rapper, and he'd probably come out with something average, but it'll probably end up on the radio, right?
Yeah.
When Tech9ne gets a hold of a new age beat, absolutely murders this shit, man. Listen.
He's like, oh, for me, for you, for me, for you, for me.
He's an absolute fucking monster. All right, let's keep this thing going. I'm ready to hear some more. I think I fucked up. We're going to go back about 10 seconds. Here we go.
I broke from the terror, leaving a sizzle in. Arizona, baggage, packed. Backstage, passes, cactus, jack.
That's right.
I'm so gung-ho, ask for tracks. Cause I know I got the racks.
Yep.
And this the way bosses get the chips and stay cautious. Tip the strippers, bait tossed in a little gift like a Chick-fil-A sausage.
Yeah.
I save them, you're no longer privy to the way I pop up in places that Iggy do. Woke up in Australia, this city too. Poppin' hopping, got me shrooming at Sydney Zoo.
Basic, yeah. Face kick,
hey.
All around the world, they play this. Hello, mate.
Oh,
wasted.
Shit. Yep,
run
that's
it. Go ape shit.
That's
it. Oh, they walk, oh, they walk, oh, they walk, oh, they walk, oh, they walk.
Oh, no, yeah. No. We're gonna, there we go.
Really, bro? Really?
Play this. Hello, mate.
Yeah, okay, really? You've done that more than once at a concert, okay?
But that was in my younger days. I am 40 now, sir.
It even says, hello, mate, like you would, okay?
Hello, mate.
All right, keep this shit going. Well, maybe. There we go.
Wasted. Run up on the stage, go ape shit.
Kicking her piss.
Odewa, Kodewa, Sodewa, Adewa, Kadewa.
Kicking her piss.
Budgeted naughty.
We
kick it like Jackie.
My last show at Red Rocks, 12,000 people.
Yeah.
750 extra.
Yeah.
Everybody there to greet you.
Yeah.
Cause what I spit is burn. And with the quickness, sir. Some jealous bits it turns. Bitches were kicking turns.
Yeah.
Pass out on caribou loo. That's because calico makes terrible loo.
Yeah.
That drink I'm fat cause you spew. 151, okay, that was the true voodoo. One place I dare you to view. Nova Scotia, Canada, weather, Mushu. Screw, 5-1, shout the poo-poo. I was chased by a sex crazy pair of cuckoos. Daughter wanted me some meter milk. Married woman with a cheater guilt. Never they get this liter milk. I ran away trucking cause I can tell they were Peterbilt. No way I give her the god.
Nope.
Mosey hoes, we don't deliver the rod.
Nope.
Kicking her watching from afar when Mr. Marcus shot a porno theme of Wizard of Oz.
Wow.
Santa's dirty, zipping hit for hit.
Yeah.
Business paid with the sickest spit.
Yeah.
Renegade, sip this wicked shit.
Yeah.
Lemonade mixed with distillate.
What?
I'm in Quarty, I'm the Kaka. Hit your town, I want that Zaza. Never seen a Chupacabra, but I saw my soda venue in Masva.
I think Adina Howard wanted to... Never mind.
Yeah, that's a wrap.
Damn. He said Adina Howard. Why my nigga gotta bring Adina Howard into this shit?
Yeah, I think Adina Howard wanted to... Never mind.
Never mind. Never mind. This nigga cuz.
All right. This shit, This shit right here.
This shit right
this
here.
This shit right here was fire. F I R E fire.
I feel you. I'm with you on it. I agree with you 110%. I'm mad I ain't got a stereo good enough to play this shit in my car right now. Because contrary to popular belief, I'm not a millionaire on YouTube. I drive a bucket. Okay, so.
We want to be millionaires so fucking bad.
Like you wouldn't believe. Listen. No, real shit. This is a banger. 100% bona fide certified banger. We need more tracks like this. I hope to hear more Tech N9ne come up. More, you know, soon. Just saying.
Right.
I know I get emotional. You know what? When I see Tech N9ne, I get sad because I'm like, man, I miss the days when we used to go see his shows and shit. And because he's still doing it to this day, absolutely murdering shit like this. You know? To this day.
And it also makes us sad that one of our close friends who went to a couple of Tech N9ne shows with us lost her life a few years ago, and we do still miss her every day.
Oh, yeah. To the point to where she's been gone for a while, and I still, when her birthday comes up, I still go to her profile and wish her happy birthday.
Yep.
Never forget. But, this was, I like this. This was vintage Tech N9ne almost. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, I got some good news real quick.
Yeah, sure.
My blood sugar level is lowest has been since I went to the hospital.
Yay! One day at a time, my friend. One day at a time.
I mean, it's still high, but it's a lot lower than it was. So,
one day at a time. One day
yes,
at a
sir.
Time. So, Big City Sins in.
Ow!
This is a winner, right?
Oh, for sure.
So tell.
This is one of those. Yeah. I want to have a party, and I want shit to get crunk, and let's just throw this shit on right quick.
Exactly. So tell the people, since this was a winner, how they can continue winning with us here, right here on Synful Blaq Reacts, sir.
But right here on Synful Blaq Reacts and Synful Blaq TV, we do have more stuff, different content coming soon. What happened with me kind of put things on the backside, but we will be doing that content. Don't worry, be happy. But while you here, I need y'all to subscribe. I need y'all to hit that bell. I need y'all to share us everywhere. You can share us on social media, whether it be Reddit, whether it be Pinterest, whether it be motherfucking LinkedIn. Send us to somebody who you trying to get a job from, okay? Send that shit on LinkedIn. Be like, here's my motherfucking resume. I like these motherfuckers. Don't do that. You might not get a job.
I mean, or you might. What if they come to Envy Energy? What if they come to any, you know, any random spots and they know like places that we do our thing at and they get a job? I'd be like, oh, you listen to Synful Blaq, huh? Me too. You're fucking hired, you son of a bitch.
The funniest thing would be like, oh, you got them on your resume? You hired. You know why? Because we are a Synful Blaq fan. That's why.
That's right. We are Synful Blaq fanboys. Okay. All right. So until next time, that's my man Big Sin. I'm your boy Hollywood J Blaq. This is Synful Blaq Reacts. And hold us close to your hearts because we are out this bitch. Deuces.
Deuces.
Deuces.